We know that presently Xiaomi is rocking in the electronic field with spectacular mobiles, MI bands, CCTV camera, projector, LED TVs. And also Xiaomi has secured separate place amid of the consumer by giving great quality with low price. In the regard of Xiaomi's manufacturing process, we are in deep contemplation how those things are made. Okay guys, it's time to reveal how MI Smart TVs are manufactured in Xiaomi's factory. Let's go inside the factory and take a look how TVs are manufactured. This smart TV assembling section is located in Andhra Pradesh. It is very neat and clean. This assembly section is maintained with zero level dust. Before getting into the division, all are requested to clean their foot, to wear apron, face mask, cap to prevent from unwanted dust particles. Okay, this is the assembling area. Assembly is categorized into two divisions. Now we are standing in the assembly section 1. In the assembly section 1, they are assembling the display and panel. Let us start the process from the beginning. First, outer frame assembly has been performed by cutting and pasting some stickers. Next, the backside panel has been assembled with placing 3 LED strips and also placing reflectors. These reflectors look like thin sheets. This reflector will help to reflect the LED lights properly, and then they are placing 3 types of films. These films are very important to filter the colors, polarized light waves, and also equally distribute the light signal to have a clear vision. After that, they are examining whether the light is spreading equally or not. Then they are moving the assembly to one of the significant portion, that is none other than the display assembly. Moving to LED display assembly, expert is fixing the display without touching with his bare hand in order to avoid some sensitive issues. Then after furtherly, they are fixing the bezel and cushioning. Now almost it looks like a TV. In this section, they will examine the condition of display in the dark room. After this testing, they will pack the product to send the assembly section 2. Okay guys, that's the process which have been done in the assembly section 1. Okay, now let's move on the assembly section 2. Assembly section 2 is really interesting. I'm personally impressed on the section 2. In the section 1, they have produced only body. In the section 2, they are going to give a soul for the TV. At first, they are taking out the assembly what they have received from the section 1, and then the power cable has been fixed. And next, flexible flat transmit the signal from motherboard to LED panel. Then they are placing the heart, which means motherboard. After that, they are placing the speaker and connecting the speaker cable and remote cable with the motherboard. Finally, they are attaching the cover and screwing to seal all the things. Now the assembly got over. After the assembly, product has been moved to the testing area. First testing is high voltage testing. This testing has been performed to check whether it's withstanding the high voltage or not. Then the TV has been kept in on condition for 30 minutes to check the display status. After that, they are moving to the inspection line for examining the display performance. In this section, they are connecting the cable and checking the video on the mirror which is placed in front of the TV. And then furtherly, they are moving to check all the ports like HDMI port and so on. Then finally, they are checking the speaker. After the speaker inspection, product has been sent to packing section. In packing area, they are packing the TV with user manual, warranty card, remote and all accessories. That's all about the MI TV assembly. Okay guys, I hope all you have enjoyed this video. Okay, make a comment what you felt about this video, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. By the way, click the bell icon to receive the immediate notification. Thank you.